you crossing for, man? Let's see what you're made of, son.
Am I the only one who works for a living?
What up, my nigga?
Hey.
What it do?
Why? That is
thank you.
dumb luck right there.
See what you're made of, son!
learn something every day.
That's What's insane!
Christ!
Hey, oh, can I borrow that bike home?
Thank you.
like to live in this city.
Sounds like they both driving stick in there.
Stupidest person I've ever met.
I know this course like the back of my hand.
That I can't even afford.
Why the fuck do you have to do that?
I win again!
Thank you. kidding me?
You're gonna try and show me who's boss?
Thank you.
are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother! Where are we going today, Scooter Brother? We are brothers on scooters. We will go on a journey of scooters.
It is Larry Tupper.
You wasp pricks.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
I see this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey. I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Call the exercise, you lazy idiot! You broke my cadence, you fucking moron! Quarterback! Okay, here we go! Left push! Come on! Flick the switch, Marianne! Let's go lactic!
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope!
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit!
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy!
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
This shit! Thank you.
Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to hell that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reform.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah, I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck! Left!
I'll screw myself this time.
See, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Damn.
one minute he's tied up in a section. Wow!
Well, you can't miss that
roll. That's for sure.
Hey! It can't be!
Hey! Stop by the hotel later!
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey.
What'd it do?
Scum of the earth.
Oh, my God.
Proceed for the best. And if you think I like.
Look out!
By yellow journalism.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place.
It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that.
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick.
Quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
I'm funny, motherfucker.
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts.
All right, then.
Shout out to Big
Oh, there go my neighbor. What up, Frank?
Man, I'm out of chronic. Fucking cultures.
All right, family. That's what's up. That's what? Some wild shit, fam.
You kidding me?
Sorry about that. That's dumb luck right there.